girl, Latifah, be breaking up with her boyfriend, and he be chasing after her, and she better get away. Uh-huh. That's what's up. That's how he talks.
Hello. We are on a bus going to Cordoba.
Yesterday in Cordoba, look how wide this street is back in Roman times. Now you see these little short chopped off columns along the way?
Yes.
Those were marble columns and they all had a statue on them.
Can you explain where we are?
We are at the bathhouse in an ancient Roman bathhouse, and it's a good time. You know, it's where guys would come to talk about poop and politics. And the slaves heated it. They would go underneath and build big fires, and it would heat the water that ran through.
Okay.
Chat about their lives.
You know what they say in Rome: when you poop together, you die together. I have no facts basing that. If that's true, but you're not. She's got it all, but baby, is that really what you want?
Blessed up, so you
got your head in the clouds. I mean, I could sleep in here.
Wait, I hear Jay. Where is he?
Oh, I'm a piece of bread cooking.
Okay, Jay, ready?
Yes.
That's great.
In here. That there's part
there
of
you go.
Close. See the theater.
See the theater.
Close. Yeah, right here. All of that. That's the theater.
Amphitheater.
Hey, Shannon.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Great. You enjoying the palace?
Yeah.
Are we in?
I wish I knew.
The Real Alcazar.
The Real Alcazar.
There you go.
You know, it had to do something with the Alcazar.
Where are we, Taylor?
We're in Alcazar.
Okay.
Shell right there represents Camino de Santiago.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall.
Smart. That's impressive. You did it.
You look really happy to be here.
I'm so excited to view the bath.
What?
Turn around, Robin!
Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
Where are we going?
We're going to the top of this tower.
In Sevilla, Spain. This is where the Hunchback of Notre Dame lived. And he rang the Liberty Bell here, but it cracked.
And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I did it all.
Wait, what was that?
We're on that boat. We're on the boat.
Snowflakes, burnt lungs, a taste. Lights gone, days end, struggling to pay rent, long nights.
How did y'all feel about the boat ride?
It was awesome. Great. Not very much history, but it was just kind of nice.
We saw the water.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. And we got to go up and down the Guadalquivir.
It really is.
Like pastries, they scream.